This here is another supplement that I want to tell y'all about. It's supposed to be a fat burner, and it will heat you up. But I have IBS, and it says on the label that if you have digestive problems, not to take it. And they weren't lying neither, because let me tell you, this shit tore my ass up. I was farting for days, and it stunk so bad, it smelled like I had a Giardia infection. This shit is no joke, y'all. So if you have IBS or a similar condition, then consider this a warning. Do not take cayenne pepper.